Hey guys, this is another episode.
Hey guys, another episode.
Going for a gym shesh tonight.
Gym shesh. Alright, let alone you guys didn't know this, but a quick fun fact about Blondie 101. She used to play Club Penguin. She used to steal Dad's credit card and buy premium. And on top of that, her username was M Star Pengy.
I was 12, so.
She wanted to buy premium so she'd get a bigger igloo. Last time she drank the pre-workout, you got a pretty good idea, but just to make sure that we know what pre-workout she uses pre-workout.
100%.
A lot of you guys asked for a flex. I don't know why you guys are so like keen on the flex. I don't know if that's like your fetish. I don't know if that turns you on, but this is going to be her flexing right now. Go, you faggot.
What is that?
Explain. What are you gonna do? Sorry, wait, let me redo that. Explain. Okay.
Explain what?
Explain what you're gonna do at gym today.
Oh, I'm doing shoulders.
Yeah, good job. I think you like pulled a fat double chin. I'ma fuck up bras, whatever. Struggles?
I swear to God, if you put that in.
If I lost you here, but I'm madder now. If I fucked her good, would it matter now? If I stayed with you, would it matter now? Cause girl, I fucked with you and I can't stand it. Don't waste my time with your hand me down low. I'd rather you push me away. I'd rather you push me away.
So rope extensions, right? On 9 kgs. And I'm doing 20 reps forward. Make sure you bring it out when you come up. And I'm doing flies, 10 normal, and then 10 facing inwards.
On 5 kilograms?
Yeah, 10 normal, and then 10 facing inwards up. And then straight onto shoulder Arnold press. They're not gonna hear it, but yeah, Arnold press. 10 reps.
Yeah.
And then flies again, 10 reps.
enough now. Seeing my mirror, gotta had enough. Need some peace for my life. I do not want you no more. Understand that can I have you no more. No, no. At this time, girl, I need space. It ain't love, no more that we made. I was thinking about you the other day. Now I can't stand you, nothing. Are we gonna go through this every day? It doesn't matter how much you want me now. You're putting me through too much pain. You better stress that I don't need. No, you're putting me through way too much pain. Love you, girl, but I meant nothing. You're running on stress, girl, I don't need it. You're putting me through way too much now. When you come in here, but it don't mean nothing.
I'm gonna do maybe 10 reps of 10 kgs. I'm gonna do tricep dips to failure.
Some people want me to be heads or tails. I say no way, try again another day. I should be happy, not tipping the scales. I just won't play, letting my life get away.
I'm not a fool now, I'm not a follower. I don't say things as they come, if they bring me down. Life can be cruel, if you're a dreamer. I just wanna have some fun, don't tell me what could be done.
You know you're not, your body drives me insane. You know you're not, your body drives me insane. You know you're not, your body's scared of the shame.
What you want, what you gonna do?
You know you're not, your body drives me insane. Only because you know that you wanna feel the same. You know you're not, your body drives me insane.
What you want, what you gonna do? I just wanna have some fun.
Shoulders better, it's different.
What type of weight are you putting on?
I'm just putting 5 each side because it's like
so 10 kilogram then.
Okay.
10 kilos.
Yeah,
10.
All right, 5 each side. I'm gonna kill it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to get
I'm gonna
go for 30.
Okay, show them how to sit.
Okay.
Show them how to sit on it. Show them like how to do it.
Sit forward.
Yeah.
Keep your head forward. Don't sit up. Because this thing goes up, obviously.
I just wanna have some fun.
We'll be right back.
just like to say that a lot of the clips at the end of our session were corrupted because I tripped over a flower pot and spilt noodles on a Norwegian backpacker. Besides that drama, my sister actually put something up about if you guys post up your name and your email address for the 8-week diet plan, we will be selecting a winner in the next video, which we have selected a video and she should be up on the screen right now. As I said, this is fully random pick and we definitely were going to do the competition because here at Blondie 101, we don't play around. So Raquel and Nisha, please check your emails. You've been emailed your diet plan and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.